specifics yet. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Agarith! Tyrgain! Agarith!
Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! Give Avaloth my heartfelt regards!
Time to kick some ass. Imagine if I could have fast traveled before.
Geralt. So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
Could have used a little information, but... Alright. Oh, okay.
Think I'm willing to spare you?
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avaloth speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it. White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elderblood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Avaloth's muddled your mind with a fortune teller's fables.
You're wrong. The White Frost truly does approach. Worlds will freeze, one after another, and all life will be eradicated. Avaloth gave me a choice. I made the decision. I must stop it.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher.
What?
This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
No, don't.
Don't do this to me. Please, not now.
Oh, Geralt, believe me. A tavern, old wine, our boots drying by the fire. I'd like nothing better. Try. For you, Yen, Triss, for everyone. Keep your fingers crossed.
No. shaved.